How are we doing there, folks? We're in Dover today, just on the way up behind Coombe Valley. I've got something to tell you. Let's go. Who's that? Alan Jones?
Hello, what are you doing here?
What's this guy doing here?
Spontaneous. I've just come here to have a look over the view.
Alright, and this is, I'm just going to shoot my vlog today.
Wow, Ian, what an incredible surprise seeing you here.
This is mental, folks. Well, you might as well join me.
Well, I might as well. Do you know what? I've penciled that in as well. Brilliant stuff.
Let's go, folks.
Let's go.
So that's Coombe Valley down there, folks.
Old Coombe Valley.
Yeah. And there's actually a tunnel down there. You got Buckland Hospital down there as well. There's supposed to be air raid shelters in there, which I didn't know about. But that place is derelict at the moment, it's unfortunate. But there's actually a tunnel down there. I don't think it's an air raid shelter. We're going to have a look at it, Adam.
Yeah, we're going to have a little look down the tunnel and see what's going on down there.
Let's go, folks.
That. I need to get some decent grips.
Have you got any trainers?
Yeah, but they've got a massive hole in them. It's alright if it's dry and you're going like, for a walk or something, but nothing else. Well, man.
I like the way you had your hands in your pockets as well, going down a slippery bank.
Yeah, well, it covers it up, doesn't it? Bloody hell, what's that?
So this is a tunnel that's on the bank on the Coombe Valley side. And I don't believe this is an air raid shelter, folks.
Nah.
It's too small, it's too narrow. I think this is some sort of cable or pipe, like water main sort of run. Everything's been pulled out now. I think it's totally abandoned now, folks. But this is crazy. This has just been...
just left, didn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, crazy. Who thought if they were going to forget about it, they'd demolish the entrance and fill it in. But it's just been left. Let's take a look down inside it.
There you go. That is ridiculously bright, that light, man.
It is. That's 3,000 lumens. 3,200.
They filled in half of it, but not the top.
That's not filled in, mate. That's collapsed.
Ah, that's much worse.
Yeah, I think there was a fire in there many years ago, and basically it's just weakened the top of it, and it's collapsed on top of where the fire was. But once you get past that point, it goes down even deeper.
Bloody hell, man.
And it gets to the point, and then it's just still collapsed. So, and there's like a pipe that runs through it as well, so it makes you wonder if this is sort of a heading. But, yeah, this is a mysterious tunnel.
Cool.
What do you reckon on this, Adam?
I reckon it's absolutely crazy. It's amazing how much stuff like this is just left here and not.
Yeah.
Nothing's done with it.
In 2005, I think 2005, something like that, we went into this tunnel. Me and my mate Colin went in this tunnel. And it was open. The bars had been cut. But it's, what the vlog is called today is breaking into historic locations.
More.
And do I do it?
Do you, though?
No, I don't do it, Adam.
Oh, fair enough.
I don't do
that
it.
Up, isn't it, people?
Yeah, that's it. If it's sealed like this...
don't go in.
That's it. But if it's open, if someone's already been in there and broke in, I will go in. I will never do damage to historic sites to gain access, ever. Definitely. All the videos I've done in the past, every location is open. Every single location is open. We just walk in or climb over a fence and stuff like that. That's the only stuff we do.
That's it, man.
Lift a manhole cover up.
Yeah. There's
no problems in that. If you've got manhole keys, you've got the keys.
Yeah.
So if it's shut like this, leave it, folks.
Yeah. It's shut for a reason, isn't it?
Yeah. But if it's open, or if someone's got the key, we'll take a look.
No, we are.
Permission is always the best way to do things, if you know where the owner is located, I suppose, you know.
Exactly.
If you don't, just leave the tunnel and find another one. There's plenty out there, folks. Right, should we go and look for something else, Adam?
Let's have a gander.
Let's go!
He's running up the hill.
Right, Adam.
Hello, Mr. Ian, again.
Hello. So what have you been up to then lately, Adam?
I've been doing a hell of a lot of stand-up. I'm doing some work for a company called Roulette Media.
Right.
Mainly based in the record industry, but looking to do more in TV and film. Find us on www.roulettemedia.uk or just type in Roulette Media on the old Facebook and find us on Twitter.
Get some links below, I think, folks, if
those
you want to check
links,
that out.
Lots of funny videos and stuff.
And you star in a lot of videos on that.
I do take quite a heavy place in most of that. Also, got a few gigs coming up. Gigs that you're going to be at.
Right, yes, the 10th of December. I'm going to be there, folks.
At the Phoenix Railway Club, it's £3 entry. We've got 5 stand-up comedians on. I'm going to perform. Gareth Dorian, Paul Tingey, Adam Morrison and Ravi Holy. And Ian Steph from IKS Productions is going to make an appearance.
I'm going to make an appearance, but I'm not going to be going on stage, folks. So I'm going to be in the audience drinking.
Yeah, have a drink with Ian. Live it up.
Yeah. Where's that Kersney?
It is Kersney in Dover, so link below. join us there. Let's see it as our Christmas party, shall we?
Yeah, definitely.
Let's see it as the Christmas party. If you want to come, there's a bit of comedy and the beer's quite cheap as well.
So yes, we're going to pack that place out, folks, aren't we?
We're going to pack
it out. Let's do it. Let's check the links below.
No.
Check that out. Adam Jones, I've never seen him live, but from what I've heard, he's very, very good.
Yeah, exactly.
So I can't wait for this.
And if you're not coming for me, come and see Ian. Buy him a pint.
Yeah.
He'll appreciate it.
That's it. Thanks very much, folks. No, right, much, what are we looking for now?
I don't have a clue, Ian.
Well, I come up here in January this year, 2016.
Yeah.
On my own, just looking about and that.
I know, you've been warned about that in the past.
And I come up here, and I was looking for a pillbox that has been placed on Google. And it says it has, you know, it's only just been covered after like decades and decades of being lost. No one knew about it. Because, say, it was in the bush like this, like the thorns and stuff, yeah?
Yeah, that's exactly.
So, you know, check these clips out of what I've done in January, folks. Check these out now. How are we doing, folks? Happy New Year. The first video of 2016. It's a bit windy again, yet again. It's windy when I go out exploring, so hopefully the audio's okay. But basically, we're looking for a World War II structure that has been hidden for many, many decades. What you can see around me is all this... This land was basically like some sort of wood or a bush, and it was hiding this bunker within it. So we're trying to find it today. Just got to keep looking, folks. When you get stuck with bushes like this, really need to get through there. It's all thorns, as you can see. Right, my journey has taken me into the woods further down. I thought it was something to do up there, but obviously it's not, and it's a lot harder than I first anticipated. It could be anywhere. I've never been here before. I'm actually starting to lose faith here. I can't find it. This is exactly where it was on the Google Maps. In these woods. And obviously it might stay secret for another decade. I'm going to call it a day, folks. I can't find it. And it's starting to rain a bit harder now as well, so... Get the GPS thing on the iPhone with Google Earth and see what's occurring. But with the magic of video, I can see you the next day straight away. See you in a bit. So yeah, well, I didn't find it. I got lost. It started raining, and basically, you know, I gave up. But now, you know, we've got Adam Jones. So this is the vlog today, and we're going to check out, see if we can find this.
Let's do it, man.
I believe it's on public land, so let's take it out. Let's check it out. Let's go. So when I come up here in January. This is all, it was all mud up here, and now you can see it's starting to grow now, so it's just going back to how it was. I don't know what they were doing up here when they dug it, was digging about, but yeah, that pillbox has got, I looked at it again because I didn't have Google Earth on my phone at the time, so I didn't look for the pinpoint, because it's pinpointed on there, so that's what I gave up. I thought I can't find it, so but today we're going to find this here. Hey.
No, it doesn't, it's just rocks.
So yeah, I think it's down there. Right, I'm starting to get that feeling again of where the hell is it?
I'm feeling a bit like that. Is it actually here?
It is here somewhere, yeah. It's 100%. You go on Google Earth, there's a little, you know, you get the little picture icons that pop up.
Yeah.
And you click on it, you can see the pillbox. And it says something like it was missing for ages and it's only just been recently found.
Yeah.
Because it was in like the bushes into thorns and...
That's pretty cool.
I just couldn't find it. I'm just gonna keep going here. Oh shit! These fawns are the worst fawns ever. Look at the curves on them. Is it the old wild thorn bush? They're lethal. We need to bring a sack of tears or something with us. So yeah, Adam, I just had a look at the trees in there. I can't really find it again.
Any luck?
No.
Oh, bless you, man. Your phone's just gone dead. Happy Christmas, everyone.
Yeah, so why didn't you want to go in the bushes then, mate?
Just because of the shoes I was wearing, a very flat, man. Like, and every time I was trying to walk down, it was like I was going to slide down. And as you can see, it's filled with brambles and stingers. And I'll be honest, I don't want to sit in them, really.
Sit in?
They aren't the best shoes for exploring, but you never know with Ian where you're going to go. And no. Of course, we just bumped into each other, didn't we?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So it's out of the blue.
Out of the blue.
Yeah, I can't believe, where the hell is it, man? Maybe we should go over a bit further, do you reckon? If you go up.
Do you reckon it is up?
It's not up, it is in the line down there where these electrical pylons are. It's along that line somewhere.
Have a look, man.
So if we go up further, mate,
we'll have a gander,
have a butcher's. So, Alan, do you know what pillboxes are?
I do indeed. They were used during the war in order to shoot people.
Just can't find that bloody pillbox again.
Where's it got, Ian?
It must be in the trees, though, I think. It must be in the trees.
I think coming back at summer might be a good idea.
It should be getting better now, though. The trees in that should be dying off, do you reckon? It's winter now.
It's very thorny round here, isn't it?
Yeah.
I don't know, like, why it is so thorny.
Looks like it's going to rain in a bit as well.
Happy days. That looks alright.
Hey?
Doesn't look too rainy.
Looking at the clouds in the distance there.
Oh, fair play. It does look pretty bad over there.
So, yeah, the main subject of the vlog was the actual breaking in. The pillbox was an optional extra, and obviously Adam Jones has just sort of was in my path and he walked into me and
it was nice to see you.
Why not join us, Adam, you know? So yeah we got him along as well, found out some good information from him about what's it called,
what's about that? My comedy night and Roulette Media.
Brand Roulette Media, yeah,
company in order to make amazing things happen.
Yeah.
That's what we're doing.
I don't know a lot about that at the moment. I'm just taking what Adam says.
There we
so
are.
We will check it out, folks, when I get home and that.
And also come to our Christmas party.
Yeah.
It's going to be good, man.
It's going to be really good.
Oh, mate, there's quite a few stingers up here, isn't
there? That's all right, mate. What trousers you got on?
Jeans.
That should be fine.
That'll be all right.
All right.
It's when you're doing it in shorts. In the summer.
Yeah, with flip-flops on. Right, so going back to the old breaking in and stuff like that, I think someone commented on one of my videos.
We're at the top.
Yeah.
They didn't say that.
No. There's a bunker in Folkestone, a naval communication facility bunker thing. Someone commented on that saying, it's funny how you've been in this place and now it's open again. It's like he was sort of suggesting that I broke into it. Well, that's, you know, don't even go there, folks, I do not break into places.
Once again, awkward shoes.
It's windy as well. Slip over. Bro. Any bunkers down there?
I think there's a few. There used to be an air raid bunker down the bottom, didn't there? But it got filled in.
Oh, let's go and take a look at it, sure. Is it still down there?
I believe so.
Let's go.
Can't get in it, it's been filled in, but still, let's have a gander.
Should we go this way, Adam?
Let's go down there, there's a path.
Hey, this is alright.
What, vertically down the hill? Just show everyone how steep that hill is.
That's not too bad.
Yeah, down you go.
Go on, you go first.
You go first, mate.
I've got trainers on, he's got shoes that have got no grip. I'm alright. He's not going down the shiny bit.
I can't, man. It's like wearing skis.
So what is this bunker then down here?
This
what was it?
Be, I think it was an air raid bunker.
You reckon?
I think so, I'm not quite sure.
Oh, I read up something about it the other day, I forgot.
It was open up when we were kids.
Right.
And we used to play in it.
I remember going inside it when it was being back filled, unfortunately, now, folks. I think youngsters were going in there and having some fun, I believe, yeah.
There was a massive hole in it as well, which was about a 10-foot drop, so.
All right.
It weren't the most safest of places.
You're right, mate.
I'm good, man. Carry on.
Wait, let's just stop a minute. Let's see. You can see the elevation of the hill there.
Yeah.
It's quite steep.
It is. It's very steep. On wet grass.
Is that down there?
Yeah, there is.
Let's go.
Let's go. Yeah, sure.
a bit better, isn't it?
It's nice to be able to actually walk down something.
Right there.
Oh man, remember the good old days.
I always thought that this bunker thing was newer.
Yeah.
Not World War II, but it was newer. But I think I've read up, I think Google Earth as well, you get a pinpoint of this location and it tells you what it is. Now I thought it said an anti-tank sort of defence. I might be wrong, I forget. I'll pull it down.
Got an old rope
in the description there
well.
When I find it, folks.
But how f***ing tall was that person on that swing?
Go on, grab it.
It's not happening.
No. Climb up it!
That's not happening.
Let's take a look at this bunker then.
Oh mate, it's hollowed out a bit.
It's concrete sandbags. Yeah, you still get in there.
Yeah. But you used to be able just to walk straight into it, didn't you?
Of course, it smells like something's dead in there, though. Was it? It's cat shit. Cat's poo, folks. Yeah. That's good. You can see the reinforcing in the roof there. Yeah, thanks for showing us that, Adam.
Anytime.
I've seen it before, but it's always good to find it out again.
Could I finish my shopping now?
Forget about this, hey? Finish your shopping?
Yeah, that's what I nicked out.
iCash Productions. On a swing. On you go, boy. You're going to give it a good swing.
What?
It's really bouncy, isn't it?
Yeah, it's proper climbing rope, that, I think.
Who tied it up? That takes some tree climbing skill. You all right?
Oh, yeah, getting too old for that, folks. Quite done my neck in.
Right, so there you have it, folks. As that video was named, do I break into places and it's no. No, I don't break into places. We'll never do.
Never.
And I don't want, there's no criminal activity on my exploration team. So thanks for watching, Adam.
Well, thank you for letting me be part of this wonderful adventure.
That you didn't know done. I was going to do.
I didn't know. I didn't know people. You just turned up.
So there you have it. Yeah, thanks very much for watching. Check Adam Jones out, what is it?
And check AMJ out. Check me out at AMJ Comic on Twitter. Find me on Facebook on AMJ Comedy. Also, type it into YouTube. Get onto Roulette.
He's still
Media.
Got to put a video up. It's
I
been,
do.
Been
there
2 weeks now.
Some amazing stuff is going to happen.
Yeah.
Just give me time, people.
Give him time.
Just give me time.
Give him time. Yeah. Cool. Check out my Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and all that, folks. It's all happening on there, especially Instagram. I've got loads of little pictures to put on there.
Loads.
Yeah. Thanks very much, folks.
It's like a stamp album.
Yeah.
Hi.
See ya.
He's waving.
This is the open reservoir. This is absolutely amazing. I've been to an underground Victorian one before. I'll try and redo that one again. But I've never been to an open one before, and there's a ladder over there. Let's try and get down this thing, folks. Feeling a little exposed here.
Pretty.
Yeah. And then do the other one. What's the other one connected to, though?
It probably does the rest of it.
There you go. What the hell?
Oh, I'm not touching anymore, mate. My heart's going already.
Nah, these have all been cut open. It's just here.
The whole place is alight.